I was out exploring on my Minecraft Lifesteal SMP server when I found this beast. I was really far out, so I was super excited to loot him. But when I was looking through the chests, all of the sand fell and I got trapped. I was really confused, and then the owner started fighting me. He was kind of smoking me, but at the end, I eliminated him.